everybody, I'm back. So we're making Nutella's slime today, and here is this little bit that I made for you guys to see how it looks like. You can't really see it that close, but here it is. We're gonna make some slime, and I'll see you downstairs. Bye bye.
Okay, so first you're gonna need some Tide, of course. And then you will put it in a bowl. And you'll need glue and food coloring. If you want to make brown and you don't have food coloring, that's brown, of course. And you have to get red and green. So I will show you how this is done.
Okay, so now you mix it up
if you'd like, or you can just put the food coloring, your choice. And I don't really care if it's gonna be black right now. It doesn't matter to me. Because this is actual Tide.
Okay, so I colored it. And it's right here. It's not exactly the color that I really wanted. I almost failed, guys. I almost failed, people. Like, almost. Look at my hands. I didn't do it on this. Because look at this. It was turning out black, and then I had to take it off because there was no chance. But it looks good. I really like it. It's very, very slimy. And I hope you like this video. Please give me a thumbs up, and please comment down and give me some tips about what kind of slime I can make. And I will do it if I can. And I'll see you in my next video. So bye, peoples. See you later.